Hello there everyone, welcome back to a brand new video. Well, today, brand new chapter from a brand new freaking Fortnite season. God, press X to start. Oh God, wow. I've witnessed a lot of Fortnite history. And of course, I can't, you know, can't forget to share this one too. Oh my God, I already see the Witcher and the Doom guy from Doom itself, yeah. New map and everything, man. So yeah, oh yeah, nice, nice.
I've done everything I can. This is your fight now.
Alright, so here we are, here we are. Let's buy the bat pass, obviously, I guess, yeah. Right, hold, boom! Easy fix. There we go. Battle pass unlocked! So we've got Celine, interesting. And 5 battle stars. Okay, interesting. So we have Fortnite crew, that's not really important. Geralt of Rivia. So this is the level 7 or the I guess the weekly 7 skin, secret skin actually, yeah, I guess that makes sense. Anyway, so we have a looks like a loading screen. Oh yeah, okay. Back bling, all right. Mess of memory. Ignisign or Igni, hopefully I said that right. I mean, I haven't seen The Witcher, so I'm not quite sure, or played the games. The Witcher's steel sword. Nice, I guess. That's a sword, obviously. And here we have Geralt of Rivia. White-haired, yellow-eyed, monster hunter for hire. Okay, so is this based off the games or the show? Because, I mean, he looks cool. It's very cool. It's very nice. So yeah, very nice. Cool. Another gaming skin, so that's cool. What's this? Okay. Oh, yo, okay, Doom guy. Yo, Amber armor, okay. So I guess these are the skins that you already can get. from the Bat Pass, but I think these are like, yeah, just variants of skins. Bonus rewards. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Doom guy. Okay, Phobos armor. Okay, that's it. Yeah, yeah, okay. Alright, so here we have the Battle Pass. Oh, okay, and very nice loading screen, first of all. Nice, what's this? Okay, Lunar Party, whatever. So the skin. Yeah, I guess this one, which is interesting. Wait, is this, this kind of seems like the, what's her name, the Cube Queen's style-ish thing, like that. Okay, this is Moonglow Celine. Okay, this is a different variant for her. Alright, Messiah. Messiah, hopefully it's hotel, right? I think so. And this is him. Whoops. Okay. Anyway, yeah, view reward. Alright, there we go. This is him. Okay, so this is Messiah. Yeah, something like that. Alright, so next off, we've got another style for him. Oh, come on, no. Oh, no, wait. Come on, I need to learn to use the right buttons. I think they changed that too. Anyway, so this is Doom Guy. So, one of the crossover skins. Epic. Wow, that's a nice loading screen right there. Whoa, that's a really badass. So, yeah, mask. Okay, the back bling, right. So, the wrap. And this is... Oh, this is a Glider. Whoa, yo. Oh shit, this is sick. This is a Kako Demon. Kako Demon? Okay, interesting. So, Doomslayer, or Doom Guy. Oh, come on, no. Yeah, view the words. Okay, Triangle. The only thing they fear is you. So, Doomslayer. Epic, look at him. Wow, the legend. Day Zero, right. Yeah, okay. The Doom Sword. Crucible Blade, yeah, nice. Another style for Doom Slayer. Alright, so nice. This is a new skin. This is Dusty, 2-time Brute Ball MVP Most Vicious Player. That's interesting. Oh my gosh, she has a very cool animation. She's chewing gum. Wow, okay, well, that's really cool. So let's just, yeah, okay, this is a backplane. This is a Boneyard Dusty. Okay, interesting. Which level are we on? Reach level 50. This is only 50, what? I don't know, this, no way, what? Okay, that's cool. Alright, so, Glider. Oh, that's, oh, whoa. That's dope. I wonder how you glide on it. I mean, okay, cool. Nezumi, this is an anime looking skin. Okay, yeah. Yeah, back playing, and I mean loading screen. Hypno eyes. Okay. Exile Nezumi, right, interesting. Level 70, okay. Right, this is Halsey. Whoa, she looks cool. Whoa, okay, that's a really cool one. Nice. Which emote is this? The Booba's neck, what? Oh, it's so refreshing, I don't get it. Is this some sort of joke? I mean, like a, in the game, I don't know, a Booba, maybe like Bubble, maybe this is like a Chrome, like from the earlier season, or the last season. Maybe it's that, I'm not quite sure, I think so. What's this? Terminal Velocity. Oh, this is T. Ah, haha, I get it now. Anyway, Poparista Halsey. Okay, nice, cool. So, level 80, DHless. Wow, that's a really dope back loading screen. Damn, I just want to say backdrawing for loading screen. No, this is a loading screen, yeah. Nice. Outbound Empire, Protector of the Pledge. This is DHless. Oh wow, it looks so cool, man. Okay, the snapshot left to rule an empire. So this is Jano snapshot, right, from the study? Oh, interesting. Yeah. Okay. So we're almost getting there. Almost level 100. Okay. Commander's Descent. The Eternal Edge. And this is Call to Arms. Okay, that's dope. So alright, level 100. Let's go! And, oh wait, that's it? Oh, this is level 100. Oh. Well, you know, okay. I thought there was more, but okay. Oh yeah, whatever. Alright, so that was level 100. I mean, to collect skins, Doom Guy is very nice. The skins are pretty cool. I really like the baseball player and the other chick. What's her name? Something with the H. Elsie. Yeah, Elsie. She looks cool. Same for the baseball player, like I said. And I think, yeah, Doom Guy, one of my favorites. Even if I haven't played Doom before the game, which I should. Okay. Yeah, I guess, cool. We have Geralt too. There are also different collabs coming in the game. Okay, so we have a music. So, there are different collabs coming in the game, like My Hero Academia, Mr. Beast also, Hulk. I believe also Miles Morales I saw on like TikTok, whatever. I don't know. Let's get into the game. Let's go, I guess. Let's go. So, okay, we're on the map. Oh. Oh, whoa. Okay. Here we are.
It looks like every member
What's up, Amy?
Is currently missing.
They're still missing?
Which means there's no one here to stop me from unleashing the scientist's experimental reality augmentation system.
Okay.
He considered the system too dangerous for testing.
Whoa, would you look at that? Can you go to the outskirts of the map?
I'll check in once your augmentation
Probably
system
not, no. Hmm, alright, cool, that's nice. So where are we dropping, boys? Huh, let's see. I mean, there are a lot of different question marks. But there's one I need to go to, and I think it's here. No, wait, it's not there. Oh, damn it, come on. What is it? Is it this one? No, wait. Wait, hold up, wait a minute, I think, the golf course is back, baby, and the castle too. Ooh, interesting, very interesting. I mean, this is a little bird's eye view of the map too, you can see that. Yeah, would you look at that. Okay, let's go to the... Yeah, let's not go to the castle because I don't want to die first. So let's pick a location. I guess, why not go over here? Yeah, sure. This is a... Oh wait, is this Misty Meadows? No. Couldn't be. I already see a few guys over there. So I need to watch out. So, which location is this? Let's see. Yeah, okay, enter the kingdom. So, Anvil, what now? Anvil Square, okay. Alright. So, I think the map is kind of like medieval based, but not really. I think there are also other locations on the map that aren't really like medieval-ish. So, Oh, okay, two new weapons too. Whoa, okay. Alright, that's a shotgun. That's a rifle. So, alright.
The reality augmentation system is up and running.
Okay.
Select the mod you want and see what happens.
Oh, okay.
Good job selecting your first reality augmentation.
Alright, we're also already level 2, which is great. I mean, sure, why not, right? Alright, let's speedrun this battle pass, why not, right? So, okay, anyway, let's get up to med kit. Just, downstairs. What's a beautiful statue? Oh, yeah, profile in here. Okay, alright, impulses. I already have this weapon, so let's drop it. Just drop it, okay. I already saw these shields when I entered the room, so let's pop them, boys! Anyway, I see the icon from a chest somewhere in the vicinity, so must be. Oh, wait, there is a new ability where you can. Oh, yeah, oh shit. Well, I think we found the chest. Upstairs. No. Oh well, screw that chest, man. I'm just going to explore this area. Huddle over objects. Oh, that's interesting. Let's switch the medkit for the bandages. Yeah, sorry. I know I mispronounced that. I know those are bandages, but just for like humor. Haha. Okay. Anyway. Cool. Well, I thought I could like stay on it, but sure, why not? Yoink. Okay. Luckily, I didn't took any fall damage, so that's nice. Somebody died here. Yoink. Boom. Okay.
Reality augmentation is now available. Interesting choice. Huh. Let's see what happens.
Interesting. So, you get weapons by doing stuff. Isn't that just like very easy then? I mean, why not? Cool. You've got a bow and arrow now. I mean, I don't blame you because I like bows and arrows, man. I'm Legolas. Yeah. Alright. Oh. Hey, that's a carbine right there. Alright. Booyah! Level 3 already, mates. Wow, easy. Well, okay, that's cool, isn't it? Nice. Alright. Okay, nice, cool. Nice. So, yeah, why not go to another location then? So vaults are still in the game, as you could see, because little locks are still on the map, so that's, yeah, vaults are nice, I like the vaults. Alright. Wait, are there different, let's check, what are the challenges? Whoa, there are a lot of challenges. Okay.
You're getting sure, yeah. This. I'm right. Good luck out there.
Whoa! The shockwave hammer. Hell yeah, bruh. Okay, let's go. Alright. Oh shit. Wait. Okay, this is epic. Just need to get the hang of it. Holy shit, that's really insane. Wait, look on. No. No! Slam, bounce, okay. No. L1. Oh, okay, need to reload, I see. Okay, let's wait. Oh, Oh my god. Right, this is fun. Booyah. Watch a look at that. Alright, here we go. Here we are. Let's see. Let's. Oh, okay, that's new. The more sound effects I see. Okay, yeah, sure. I mean, it's not really important, but I noticed it. Okay. Yoink! Gosh. Yoink. Oh my god. Yeah. Yoink. Okay. Almost level 4 already, boys. I'm speedrunning this entire battle pass. Not clickbait. Okay. The castle itself. Yeah. Oh wait, I'm sliding, boys. Yoink. Super charge. Sure, whatever, cool. Oh shit. Okay, alright. Let's take it easy. Yeah, let's go. I'm running away from my problems. It's like real life. I can relate. Yoink. Oh, yo. Let's slide, boys. Yoink. Oh my god, wait. Polar Peaks is somewhere over here. I recognize those buildings. Yoink. Lonely, what is Lonely Labs? Oh damn, well, that's quite lonely indeed. Okay. Just exploring the map a bit, nothing wrong with that. Alright. Okay. I mean, I'm getting around. Look at me. I'm a flying chick. That's not what you see every day, right? It's not something that you would see every day, huh? Yeah. Exactly. Okay. Oi, it's my time to shine, boys. Boom, got it. Easy, man. Aight. Got a freaking flamethrower, man. Or rocket launcher, right? You know. Yeah. And level 5 already. Wow. Easy, man. Easy. Okay, nice. Yeah, I think I'm going to keep it like this, yo. Okay. Did that guy have any shields with him? Doesn't seem like it, nope. But hopefully this guy had. Oh, okay, yes he did. Wait, yeah, okay. Oh, wait, no, let's try this one first. Let's be smart about this. Okay. Oh wait, there was another one. There is another. Oh, well, there were a lot. I like the animation where she just flips it. That's a cool detail right there. I like it. Okay, boom. Oh, the scar is back. Holy shit, I didn't even notice that. Wow, alright boys, this car is back, baby. Big love to the scar. I was there when it got faulted, and I was there when it returned. Let's go. The slap juice, slappy shorts. Okay. Oh, those crates are back. Yeah, no, those are fantastic. Those are great. Get it? Haha. Oh my god, that's funny, I know. Six people remaining. Okay, I'm speeding this level or this game too. Yeah, sure, why not? What a jam, bro. Come on. Oh, well, that works too. Oh, okay, look at that. I saw slurp cans downstairs, but that works too. Yeah, why not? Why not? Why not? Right, cool. Oh, okay. Alright. Can't do anything with that right now. Yeah, nice. And the supply drop has landed, boys. The map looks beautiful. I mean, it's alright. Looks like a map, but still. There are so many different colors. So many different, I guess, biomes. Let's go. Oi, no. Yoink. Oh, he has a dirt bike. Oh, wait. Where is it? Did I destroy it? Hell no. I just did. Didn't I? Oh, bro, come on. That's quite sad. Oh, well, anyway. Yeah, I guess launchpad can work. But probably not right now. Just in case. Alright. Huh. Enemy spotted. He's inside of the bush, I know it. What are these things, man? Oh shit! This is the Doom guy. Oh shit! Oh god, please, second. Well, GG. Very nice. I mean, sure, placed second is very cool. I think my match I played in the last season was number one, which was epic. So right, cool, return to lobby. So right, ladies and gentlemen, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you all later. Goodbye, everyone.